Hello and welcome to the Hilltop. This is an exciting time as we trickle back to campus. St. Edward's has a wide variety of opportunities to get engaged on campus, but to also receive services to help you academically and professionally.
The most important piece of advice that I feel like I could give to incoming freshmen is do not wait to get involved. You can do this. You do not need to have any prior knowledge or experience. Hilltoppers are kind and we will help you figure it out. There is a place for everyone on this campus, and I hope that you all are able to find it just like I did.
I found my thing was the community service projects on campus, and I've created some of my best friendships from there. I've had great mentors, and I've had great experiences where I've been able to grow personally. So just get involved and find out what works for you and what you really enjoy doing.
Next year's freshmen, I hope that you take this opportunity to meet as many new people as you can, open your mind, and explore all that St. Ed's has to offer you.
Definitely venture out of your comfort zone. As a freshman, I came in wanting to learn a lot, and I ventured out into multiple extracurriculars where I learned new skills, new interests, and made tons of new friends.
Get to know your professors and build relationships with the administrators so you feel comfortable speaking up if you or someone you know needs help.
Sometimes we have to do hard things, and trust me, college can be really hard sometimes, but it's the hard things that make us great, and St. Edward's will give you all the tools you need in order to be amazing.
As an orientation coordinator and Hilltopper myself, I've given out the same piece of advice. Make the most out of college at your own pace. Not everyone finishes in 4 years, nor do we all learn the same. Find what works best for you and stick with it.
I would encourage you all to get involved and show passion for the things that you're interested in. Also, don't be afraid to ask for help, as we are here to support you in any way you need.
Take advantage of the opportunities that come with being a student. I recommend doing as many internships as you can, not only to gain experience, but to figure out what's for you and what's not. As students, this is our opportunity for self-discovery and to identify how we can be most impactful in our communities.